Shocking images of an 8-year-old child found hidden inside a suitcase by Spanish border guards. The boy's father and a woman are accused of trying to smuggle the child into Europe via a land border crossing in Ceuta, a Spanish enclave in North Africa.